bell is this?
It's a centennial bell. Replaced the Liberty Bell in 1876.
There it is.
All right, I'm gonna go down there and you meet me in the signing room, okay? All right.
All right, let's go.
322. My idea.
Killer device. The vision to see the treasured past? Let me take this.
Oh, they're like early American x-ray specs.
Benjamin Franklin invented something like these.
I think he invented these.
So what do we do with them?
We look through it.
Here, help me.
Just that the last time this was here, it was being signed.
Ben, there's another tour coming.
Turn it over.
Careful.
Spectacles.
What do you see?
What is it? Is it a treasure map?
It says here at the wall. Spelled with two E's. Take a look.
Huh. Wow.
Why can't they just say go to this place and here's the treasure, spend it wisely?
Oh no.
How'd they find us?
Ian has nearly unlimited resources. And he's smart.
I don't think we can get out of here without being spotted.
Well, we don't want them to have the declaration or the glasses. But we especially don't want them to have them both together.
So what do we do?
We separate the lock from the key. We're splitting up.
Good idea.
Really?
I'll take this. And those. You keep that.